This walkthrough of A Memoir Blue will get you every achievement/trophy in under 1 hour. The majority of the achievements/trophies require you to do miscellaneous tasks that don't actually progress the story, so I will be hopping in with commentary as needed. Also, the game features chapter select after you complete it, and there will be timestamps in the description for every achievement/trophy if you want to jump around. To progress the story, you need to put all three ice cubes to the bottom of the glass, but before doing that, make sure to throw all three of them out of the glass in order to get your first achievement or trophy. On this radio, you need to view all of the pictures. So basically, as you turn to the right here and go to different stations, a picture will pop up, and then you can press the two buttons on the top here to show two other versions of that picture. Then all you need to do is move to the next station, do the same thing, and just do this over and over until you get to the final station in order to get another achievement/trophy. Once outside, you want to click on the billboard right here to light it up, and then you need to click on the crane 3 times in order to rotate it and get it to light up as well for another achievement slash trophy. As you come to this ticketing machine, similar to the ice cubes near the beginning of the game, we want to throw both of the coins off the screen to the left in order to get another achievement slash trophy. In this next section, we need to grab the wooden planks from above and use them to create the walkway. But before doing that, grab each of the planks and drop them into the water to earn another achievement / trophy. Once inside the ship, we want to go ahead and turn the engine on, so put the key in and then turn it. This is going to start up the engine, and then we also need to interact with the three buttons on the right side, the two red ones and then the green one, in order to actually start up the boat. And finally, to get our achievement or trophy, we want to go ahead and grab the microphone in order to listen to some music. On the map, we need to move our boat in order to find four secret buoys. All you need to do is kind of get close to them and they'll pop out of the water. There is four of them, as I mentioned, two in the bottom right that we already grabbed, a third up in the top right, and a fourth just under the island that we need to go to. Now just be careful, if you get too close to the island, you'll actually move on from this section and won't be able to get that final buoy under it. Thank you. Once underwater, you want to grab this red fish and then just make it swim circles around the picture until you get your achievement or trophy. Further underwater, before cutting the ropes, make sure that you interact with this fan on the left side for another achievement slash trophy. Inside of this garage, you need to click on this umbrella in the top right 3 times to knock it down and get another achievement slash trophy. inside of this next area before clicking on the floor to progress, make sure that you grab this dolphin in the top right and pull it down to get another achievement slash trophy.
Thank you.
In this next section, you need to use the A button or the cross button in order to jump into the water, and then just keep holding it while holding the left stick down in order to stay under the water for the entire swim to get another achievement-sized trophy. As we come to this carousel, we'll be presented with this broken mirror. You need to put together this mirror without making any mistakes. So do exactly what I do in order to get this achievement or trophy. If you accidentally click on a piece and then let go of it, that will count as you messing up, and you will not get this achievement or trophy, so you'll need to use Chapter Select after we complete the game to come back here and do it right. Now we just need to grab the carousel and push it to the right until the final cutscene starts, and at the end of it we will get our final achievement or trophy for completing the game, and you should also get an achievement or trophy for unlocking all of the other achievements/trophies. So thank you for joining me, and I hope this video helped you out.